Hey, it's Skinner and A-Bomb back again for another Let's Play First Play in the Sega Dreamcast, where A-Bomb and I play a game that he hasn't played before and I haven't played in a very long time, and then we get A-Bomb's impressions on things. So today we are playing GUNSPIKE for the Sega Dreamcast, called Cannon Spike in the US, but we're playing the Japanese version, and so let's check it out.
Secret characters.
I bet there might be. And I think you're my child, so let's play on child just to have fun. All right.
How do I join them? Okay.
Oh, look at that.
There is!
Oh, yeah, so this is Capcom and Saiko.
Okay,
together.
So there is.
You can be Mega Man?
I think so.
I'm gonna be this guy. It looks like he's got a snowboard or something. Alright, mission one. The Unholy Dwelling.
Whoa! It's like a haunted house!
Yeah.
I thought this was supposed to be a robot game. I can summon tornado! I can summon a tornado!
Zombie robots? I don't know.
He has daggers!
I'm trying to shoot you. That's the wrong thing to do. I feel like maybe this is like a Resident Evil based level. Oh, I got the life.
I need the life.
I know. Well, I mean, you don't really. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Ha!
It could be a House of the Dead. No, that's Sega. Never mind.
I'm taking that.
Big gorilla. Uh-oh.
Oh!
Zombie gorilla!
Gorilla! Gorilla! My favorite animal! Why did you betray me?
Oh, you blew him up.
I blew him up because he betrayed me.
Big
what
monster.
What is that thing?
Big monster, giant beetle.
Cow!
Whoa, why don't you grab that life?
I'm grabbing that. Thank you.
I got this weird, like, slow-moving blue thing.
Ha!
Oh, there's some life over there.
We blew him up.
We didn't grab it. All right, mission two, the abandoned bridge.
Police!
Like robot?
I don't
police?
Think this is a bridge.
Maybe they're like guarding the bridge?
Huh?
I don't know. Oh, grab that life. Grab this thing.
Oh, you grabbed the special.
You're all full of special.
I don't even know what specials are.
I don't,
what happens if you press? What is that thing? Yes! That's what a special is!
Wait, what'd you press?
I pressed the right hand shoulder button.
Alright.
Ooh. Now I know what specials do. Ha! Wait, I'm taking down the air.
I press it and it's like a laser comes out.
I think that's the
right
button.
Shoulder button or the left. Okay.
Right shoulder.
It just makes this laser thing come out. But it's making some kind of oh.
Whoa!
Oh, I did the left shoulder. Try left shoulder.
Mine shows me where I'm pointing.
Your left shoulder?
Yeah,
are you sure you don't have your left and your right mixed up?
No. Look, this is my left shoulder,
okay.
Right?
Okay. No, shoulder, this thing. The trigger on the back, I was calling it this thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
This thing makes a direct laser of where I'm pointing, see?
That's what my right button does.
Huh.
Just gotta have some kind of tracking. Unfortunately, I bet instructions are in the manuals in Japanese, but
so
we could look it up.
I do suppose, but it's funner when you just find out in
yeah.
The
Claw Guy. Oh,
ooh.
It reminds me of that guy in Street Fighter.
Ha!
Vega?
Ha! Help me! Help
I
me!
Am.
Do your special thingy majiggy! Try left hand. Try left hand click.
Yeah, that's my
special?
Homing missiles. I don't know what the laser thing's about.
I'm destroying that thing. Ha!
What's this laser thing do?
I don't know, but I'm destroying it. Done. I just went button. Wait, I can't fire when it's exploding. I was gonna show you what it's like.
I got my little buddy. I wonder if he does anything.
I think he's the thing that has your special.
And
makes you able to do your special.
Look, I can move these bikes around.
I can have a cyclone inside of me. I can move the bikes around too.
Ah. Ha! Oh, yeah, yeah, you're right. They're like little versions of my buddy.
Yep. Yeah!
There's a life at the top of the screen.
Life?
Yeah.
Disappeared. Everything has to disappear when it's good. Why? Oh my god, that thing's crashing into me.
Right.
Oh.
Three big robot dudes. And I only have one special then.
I have four.
Spacer thing too.
I haven't been using them, so I have four. And I'm just destroying them. I'm taking them out with my tornadoes. Last one. You made me use one of my specials for no reason.
I didn't make you do it. Ooh. Creepy robots. What?
So it is partially about robots. But this
alligator.
Also
or a crocodile, we're not sure.
Who knows? Look exactly. Special! I need that. My specials are a lot better.
Whoa.
I become a ball of energy. You have to say, though. I become a ball of energy.
Yeah, that's
then
pretty
I just
cool. Ooh, grab
wipe.
A... I don't know what that thing was. There, you
Ooh,
want that life.
Life? Come on! Help!
There's another life down here. Oops, I got it on accident. On accident.
I need more lives.
You got confused.
I need health more than you do. So take him out. You know? Ha! We're both very low on health. Oh my
what?
God. There's no way we're gonna defeat this.
It's like a... Special.
Wait! You have another life?
Yeah, I think we share like three continues, so I took the first one.
Well, I'm gonna take the second. I'm using all my specials, because I'm gonna regain all of them, as you probably noticed you have. Gained all of them. My next life.
What the heck? Oh. Oh, sorry, you're like lying in the water. Press start quick.
Ha! Ha-cha! Fight tornado! Fight my tornado! Go! Cat! I've been burned! Ha-cha! Help! 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 Tornado! Tornado! Ha!
Flamethrowers.
I'm getting all this life.
Cha! Why do they keep hitting me with the flamethrowers?
And why do I have a tornado coming out of my body? You should be grateful I found a guy that has a tornado in his body. I think I can take him from the air. My airstrike. Ha! I took him down going, whee! Like an energy ball.
I have a feeling we're going to see that dude again because he did not explode.
He did not.
Oh, good thing I have a snowboard.
Looks like I can just fly.
Hey, you got like... Doesn't Mega Man have like jet boots?
I think he does.
Ha!
Am I dead? Nope. I definitely saw myself blow something.
Wait, where are you?
I'm over
here. You're in the snow.
Cool.
Yeah, what does that do? Oh, it kind of like... Oh, it's like a lock-on, so it like... if you.
I know.
Okay, but why didn't you tell me?
I thought you already knew.
But I mean,
knew.
Like, you lock on, and then you like move around, and you always stay on target. Alright, no credits. Yeah, it's...
I'm staying on target. Come on, I'm just gonna use tornado.
There's some life over there. There's two lives. Here, I'll take one, you take the other one.
Hey, you took both!
Did I?
Yeah! You're so
here, take that one.
I'm taking this one. I deserve the next life.
You got more life than I do. Although, we both used
I have all specials with an extra.
Oh, I should have used this locker.
I can waste one.
I don't know what that little energy box looking thing is.
Take him out. I love how there's a tornado in my
I had a feeling you kinda like the tornado.
Energy ball.
Oh, what? Done.
Mini. Yeah, I know.
That's nice. Like, you can hold a...
I feel like this is made by Sega.
It does feel Sega-y, but it's Capcom and Saiko. I hope I'm saying that right. That's sort of how I always said it.
We destroyed that one final.
Mission 8.
That's pretty good.
We are playing a child. But that's fine.
I'm a child!
You are a child.
That's offensive! I'm good at video games! I crushed you in the last episode.
That is true. Why don't you grab that life before it disappears?
Yeah. Taking that. I couldn't attack with
that. Oh! That guy again.
This tool of them! I call upon... She called upon a sister!
Is this my...
Special! Ha!
Prevents ball rug. Oh, that guy's from Street Fighter 2. There's a bunch of Street Fighter characters in this, because Capcom. Oh, my life bar's flashing red. That's not a good sign. And this guy's
I'm
back.
Taking this guy. I'm taking him out. I'm so taking him out. I will revenge you, Daddy!
I mean, I'm not dead yet.
Well, I killed him.
There you go. Wee. Mission 9.
Deep but fine. I was the one who went in with the super crazy ball.
I feel like this might be the last mission.
I don't have any things left. I feel like this might be. Because it looks like all of Town Holly.
Uh-huh. Let's take out these ice dog things.
She teleports and has a gun.
I'm pretty sure you just took all the life.
I did. Because I'm a better character! This is so hard.
Oh, I'm out.
You dropped a special.
Well, that's nice.
Come on, you're so hard! This is so impossible!
Tornadoes!
I'm trying, but she maybe teleports! Oh,
Cat Lady Beauty? That's it. Odd name for a boss, but Cat Lady Beauty.
I got a solo!
Should we try again?
Yes.
Okay. Let's go. GUNSPIKE.
I'm thirsty.
We'll get you something to drink in a minute. You can use the same person? Simone Shiba. Oh, shoot, you gotta push start.
Yeah.
Let's
see if I'm good with this guy.
I'm gonna check out somebody else. I'm gonna be Nash. Maybe I'll be Simone. Oh, she's got a snowboard too. I'll be Simone. Who are you gonna be? So we're the two snowboard people.
No. You don't have a snowboard. You saw me. You have roller skates.
Oh. Oh, I was looking at you, wasn't I?
Aha! I spin! Spin attack!
It's your close combat one. I've got like a sword.
Help.
Oh, yeah, you've got the...
machine gun. Lock and load. Yeah! hard from the backside. Hee! Can I shoot you?
No. The levels are coming out of order. I think it's a Psycho game. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Like, a lot of their shooters, like Strikers and stuff, the first, like, four or so levels
Help!
Are out of order.
I don't have my tornado anymore. I'm defenseless. Yeah!
She's got, like, a giant...
Yeah! Yeah! Do I have to use any of
I think I got him with a sword. Sword, machine gun, and rollerblades.
Okay, I'm done with this.
I don't know if that was something to use a special on.
I am all out of specials. Just go like this. Just go like this, and you'll win every single time.
He's got like a super version of that. Why don't you grab those lives, man?
I'm trying, but I'm spinning. I like Mega Man more. Special, I need that.
The gorilla.
Bees! Bees! Stinging bees! Stinging bees! Ah, there's two of them now! Help! It's chasing me! Wah! Thank you for destroying that boss for me.
Big monster, giant BB.
That was something to use a special on. Whit ha! Whit ha!
Oh shoot. I guess I didn't register my special. That's good.
Maybe that's because you already have 5-6 of them. I want some of those! Next time we see a special, it's so mine.
Yeah, you don't have any.
Wow!
There's one right
special!
There.
Special! Life! Whatcha!
There's like life down there.
I think that's like a super big life.
There's life over there, too.
I'm dying!
I like this, like, blue bolt thing.
Yeah, me too. If I could use it, I would probably like it. But it's still not better than Mega Man!
Spinny guy... Oh, it's not spinny guy.
I forgot I have a green laser thing.
What, you haven't been using your main gun at all?
Nope. Oh, I was locked on.
Wait, oh, I keep looking at you thinking it's me because that's who I used last time.
Mega Man. Isn't that the one where he like split up into multiple?
Wait, the one with the three guys?
Yeah.
Who's making all these robots?
Probably a robot. They probably make robots to make robots. And then the robots make the robots that make the robots that make the robots.
Just goes on and on.
Just goes on and on and on.
I wonder what those boxes do.
Help! That would have been a good time to use my spinning attack. Help! I'm running. Oh no, there's a wall here. Let's go the other way. You're so impossible to hit.
And he runs away. Big wheel dragon?
This guy's found a spot where it can't
Dude,
hit.
Why are you like right up on it?
Because it can't hit me right there.
That is weird. You're not, wait, are you getting hit?
Yeah. I think I'm not.
Level 5, the slope. Supposed to be the snowboarding one.
Oh, yeah, we gotta defeat that. These goons.
Oh, these are the ones with the flamethrowers.
Yeah, I hate those. Got me as Mega Man. Wait. Once I'm close! They can't attack you once you're close.
Well, those aren't the flamethrower guys. These are rocket launcher guys. Those are the flamethrower guys.
Help! Special! Whee! Whee! Whee!
Dude, get the life.
Help! Let's play in super very hard mode now.
Oh, yeah, I have a feeling that'll be a short game, but sure.
Wait. Same thing, it can't hit me up here. Yes, it can.
He's not shooting it either.
Oh, wait, that's the flamethrower guy. Flamethrower guy, not me. Hey, goons! I can't get hit as long as I'm in this corner.
Specials.
I think I'm about to use one of our lives.
Huh, I can't remember when we used
Dad,
our first continued life.
How am I not dead yet?
You got a little tiny bit.
Free! And that's why I used my specials before, because I wouldn't have survived otherwise. It can't hit me! Okay, it can hit me.
I feel like that theory doesn't hold up.
Yep, my theories never hold up. That's because I'm always wrong.
Well, that's not true.
But it should be. Dead.
Alright.
Doesn't he turn into like a little skateboard? Oh, no.
I feel like a lot of them come back.
Yeah.
But I don't know if the sloping
this
robot
is the
does.
Final level.
Is it?
Wait,
no.
It's not. What are these things? I've never seen this level.
Yeah, we were here. It's like a train car thing.
Oh.
Why's that guy just... What?
Nothing.
Oh, oh.
Ha!
Oh, there's
I've
life.
Got a
there's
lot
a
more
life,
life
just to the right.
Oh, I don't need it, you do!
I just noticed that. What am I... What are we
I
shooting
I just
at?
Got full
oh,
life because
okay.
I died.
I think we should... Oh.
Special!
Buffoon. I don't think what those...
Whee!
Oh, this guy's got a sweet motorcycle.
Come on. Ah! Dude, you're gonna use our last leg.
You did... Wait, didn't you use the first one?
Yes.
The first continue?
You're gonna use our last one.
Well, you used one.
Actually, I don't think I can use another one, so sure, use it if you want. You dropped a special and you picked up a special. Now you have more specials than me! Should've let me pick up this special, because I'm the one that could actually use
it.
It
was my death special.
But I'm the one who could actually use it. You destroyed it because you already
oh,
had full.
No. You gotta aim my special. Just waste one. God, how is this still alive? There we go. No, the second one landed. Seven. So seven, eight, and I think nine was the final one. Creepy swab.
I remember this one.
Yeah.
Crocodile!
Surprisingly,
I remember
tough
taking
crocodile.
Him out easily with Mega Man. I have all six specials. I think I should use them wisely, though.
Yeah.
Maybe use them on the boss? When's the zombie one gonna appear? It's probably
yeah,
gonna
wait.
Be our next mission.
Have we not been to the zombie?
Nope.
I thought we did.
Nope.
I feel like we did.
I'm gonna use all these because I basically don't have any left. But I need all these.
Okay.
Hey! do that because it's a boss.
Why do you have, like, more health than me? Like, you have more little bars, more space for bars.
Because, those are my empty bars.
Yeah, but look, you have more overall bars in general. Like, I don't have the capacity to have as
probably
many.
Probably because some characters have more
health
than others.
I wonder what she's better at.
Probably the attack.
I guess, or maybe she's fast?
Nope, I'm faster.
I don't know, agile?
Help! I'm using these because I'm basically dead. Yes! I'm alive!
Barely.
So let's try
and find
so
you
many
some life.
Specials thinking I'm gonna die.
Alright.
I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Take my special! I don't think I can join back up.
Nah.
So.
Alright.
You better win this.
Whoops. Oh my gosh, I'm fighting in the wrong direction.
I think I can probably train you. Dude, while you're fighting. Can I?
Get alive. Should say we? Do the jump thing. And it's the second time with this guy.
So there's only one. I love how on the Dreamcast there's like this mini thing that you can put in.
The VMU thing?
Yeah.
And then here's this guy again. He feels kind of like a Mega Man boss.
Maybe it's from Mega Man. Oh, it's beeping, saying it's dead.
No, yeah, it beeps when it's doesn't telling you the VMU doesn't have a battery in it. Because it eats batteries, like, I don't know why. Is this the last guy in this level? Look, check it out. I got to the.
Does that mean I can join back in here?
Cat pretty lady?
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, she teleports.
Ooh, life.
She's gonna be hard to kill. See? She's hard to actually get your special on. See?
Oof.
You just wasted one of your specials.
No, that's like my secondary attack. Oh, it's not a special. Oh, the special's like a big version.
You're gonna kill
him. Oh my gosh, I can't even like.
You're gonna kill him.
Ah, oh, I wasted a special. No. I bet
you
she's got like some.
Her.
Nah, they always have like a second form. Get that special. Why was she doing a somersault towards that thing?
She has a laser breath.
Ah, I couldn't like back away fast enough. So now we know Pretty Cat Lady, Cat Lady Beauty has a weird
second
freaky
form.
All right, before we stop, should we do it on like super hard and see how bad we get beat? Okay, let's do that.
Mega Man's still the top person.
Yeah, are you gonna be Mega Man?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll
see. Child, very easy, normal, hard, very hard. All right, I'm gonna be the snowboard dude.
I might as well be Mega Man.
The abandoned bridge. Let's see what this is like.
How many lives do these guys? Only two specials.
Oh.
Only two specials.
I said it was very hard.
Special. I grabbed a special. I'm now gonna use Mega Man's special very hardly.
Oh.
Wait. I have limited tornado things.
Oh, and I have less life than you had last game, so the easiness must give you more life, too. More life bars.
This is actually hard.
I don't know, that didn't feel harder.
Yeah.
But we had less resources.
Yes. I'm definitely gonna do this. Just Because you start with two and I grabbed one, so might as well.
And there's
still can't hit you when you're up close.
Maybe speed limit signs in English.
Why is the blood on the floor?
Because it's spooky. It's like the Halloween level.
They don't have any more lives. It just... They can definitely take down our lives more easy. And the lives don't give you as much. But you definitely need them.
Zombie dogs.
I would be dead by now if I didn't have lives. These zombie dogs now take more hits. Uh-huh. Help! Help! Help!
Yeah, that's special.
Meh!
Oh,
man. You already
died. Okay, I'm gonna take my continue. Yeah. That gorilla's no joke.
I don't think I'll make it. I'm protecting myself with a chasing tornado. Can I go up here? How did I just die? Take my special!
You gotta continue, man. What?
Mega Man did all the work.
I don't think that's true.
I did. I had 3 specials and I used them all. Take that. Take some of 3 specials again. I now have more specials than you. Even though I've just been playing this for like 5 seconds. Wow, it just gets back up.
What does your Y button do? That green button on the top?
That's my tornado.
Oh. Wait, shoot, I was looking at you.
What is it? What is this? What is this? What? Sonic Blast! Wow!
Dude, are you... Wait.
I'm gone.
You're gone. Okay. Oh. I didn't see that guy sneak up on me. Guys, there's no way I'm making it past this.
Yep. And you are dead.
So now we know very hard is harder than child. So, what do you think, man? Let's see. Gameplay. Out of 10.
Five. I mean, the directions you have to, like, do the things when you play.
Remember? So the controls are, like, a little hard? Okay. Graphics.
Decent.
Decent. Decent out of 10. Fun. Fun factor.
Fun? What does that mean?
Like, how fun was it?
7.
Okay. Overall score.
9.
Okay. Well, that was Gunspike with Skinner and A-Bomb.
Yay!
All right. See you next time.